Hey guys, it has been forever since I posted, but I have some news. I just became a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator. So, I was going to do this just as a little hobby, just to get started and things like that, because I used to do, I never was a demo, but I used to have a lot of Stampin' Up! Products, and I still do, because I love them, but I have stopped making cards for a while. As you know, I used to do a lot of cards on my videos and stuff, but just recently I just started up again, and I just love Stampin' Up! Punches. I love their stamps. So they're having a promotion for $25 to join, so I did that. I think we have one more day to join, so I'm going to put in the bottom my website, so if you do want to order or if you want to become a demo, just click on the bottom, my website or wherever it's at now. I don't even remember, but oh my god, there's been a lot of sales going on Stampin' Up. They're celebrating their 25th year, so a lot of stuff is going on. They have weekly deals. Today's the last day. Well, today will probably be too late, but today's the last day to do one of the framelit dies. I was like, oh my god, they're so cool. It's saying $10. Just go to my website, click on weekly deals. You'll be able to see. Starting tomorrow starts a new weekly deal. So make sure to go on tomorrow, and it lasts till Monday. So up to next Monday, you have a week for that weekly deal. So make sure to go ahead and go there, see what tomorrow's deal is. And I'll probably come on tomorrow to let you know what the deals are at. But right now, just thought I'd let you know, if you go to the clearance rack, they have this punch for $6.97 or $6.79. $6.79, they have this punch. And you could be able to do all sorts of flowers with these. I did this one yesterday, and I embossed it. And they have an embossing folder right now, the Lacy Bouquet, for $3.19. So if you want that, go. And if you need help in knowing how to make this, I could go ahead and show y'all. If you have any questions, just leave a comment or PM me. Private message me. But yeah, look at that. Isn't that so cute? Cute, cute, cute. And then $6.79. Go get it before they run out. It's on the clearance section. That, and also make that with this punch too. And unfortunately, the stamp set for this, they don't have it anymore. It got retired. So, but also, look at the flower I made. I found it on Pinterest. Look at that. It's a poinsettia. There you go. Isn't that so cool? And I made that with the mosaic punch and the stamp set. And they have a bundle right now, so you could buy both of these. And I'll put in the link as well, or put the item numbers and just go down and you could get the bundle set, and I'll put the price down in there too. So awesome. And I'll be making some more cards and samples of what to do with the stuff. Also, what I love from Stampin' Up, their dimensionals are the bomb. I love their dimensionals. Also, to go with the Mosaic Madness is they have a mosaic embossing folder. And here are some samples that I have that you could do with this set, with these sets, with these three sets right here. There's this one here. This was made by Miss Cook, Jenny Cook. There you go. And there's this one made by, who is this? Alicia Carles. I didn't make these. One of my demo, I have my friend, she's a demonstrator, and she was showing me some samples. So these are not my things, those are the samples that she got. Alicia, again. Isn't that so cool? That's made with that stamp set. But that bundle right there. Those are cool. So these are some of the things you could do with that set. Beautiful, wonderful. Love this set. I've been wanting that set. Also, they have, oh, the Truly Grateful. I love this. This is an awesome, look at that. Look at that stamp. The parquet floor. Oh, isn't that so cool? Is that what it's called? This is a Grateful stamp set. And then right now, this is on clearance for, I believe, $8. It's too good to go with the mini petite label punch, curly label punch. And I'll go ahead and put a link on that one too, where you can get these and the item number. So this is on clearance for $8. So, Please, please, please go to my website. Starting tomorrow, tomorrow there's going to be a sale from the 22nd through the 28th. There's going to be 25 stamp sets for 25% off. So if you need any kind of information, newsletters from me, go to my website, click on newsletter, and it'll be there. Or I'll be able to send you some. I'll be able to let you know all my weekly deals, all that stuff that's going on. If you want to host anything, it's all done now through Hostess Code. So you don't actually have to have a physical party. People can just go ahead and order from you, things like that. So please, visit my website. I'm so excited about this. And this is, and I'll be posting more information as soon as I get my new stuff in. I'm going to start posting videos of anything I create with that. And just for cards, I'm still doing my layouts, of course. So I'll be doing some shares and things like that with that. Occasionally I'll do that stuff, but I'm mostly going to be promoting, selling a lot of the stamping up. So hopefully let's see how it goes. Let's see how my first quarter goes. Let's hope I meet the minimum. If not, that's all right. Go ahead. If you need information, PM me. My website's in the bottom. I'll put some links in the bottom as well. Okay. Bye guys. Thanks.